Our ultimate goal is to develop computational imaging tools which help to recreate the visual world in an ultra-realistic and interactive way. There are two main challenges in this. One is related with the complexity of data. Usually it is multimodal data and the complexity grows dramatically. And then it is how to tackle visual artifacts in nowadays display technologies. All creative professionals benefit from being able to have the visual reality recreated and then to embed their new ideas within, to illustrate it in visual form. People tend to associate immersiveness with entertainment and gaming technologies. However, I would take the example of safety critical applications, where we have a human operator who needs full situational awareness. And we can deliver it by sensing adequate information, transforming it into mission critical information, and then representing it in immersive or naturally comprehensive way. As an academic institution, we continuously look for research funding, and we want to understand the industrial needs in this area. So we use CIVIT as a platform for partnership where we can deliver research services at any scale.